Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Dr. Sirajul Akfaizi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today, in this video, I am going to light on the number present in Surah Nas and what is meaning of this number. So let us start with A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس. So here you can see this three number. This three number is very important. So first number one, this indicate ruku. This indicate ruku because in this surah one ruku, ruku oha is present. Now you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is ayatuha, ayat. So there are 6 ayat present in Surah Nas. It is also written in Arabic, Surah An-Nas, Makkiya, Vahiyya Sittu, 6 ayat. Now this 39 indicate total ayat present in this chapter, in this para, means surah, in this para, amma yatasalu. So this is the part of 30 para. So in amma yatasalu, surah amma, an am para contains 30 ruku, 39 ruku. So now you understand this three number. One belongs to how many ruku presents, indicate this, how many ayat presents, indicate this, and how many ayat of this para, this indicate this 39. This para contains how many ruku, this indicate 39. So my friends, I hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum.